Hello guys. Well, the clock is 11:30. I got out of bed 11 o'clock, but I first got to bed 2 o'clock, and I probably actually first fall asleep around 3 o'clock in the morning. I For some reason, could not sleep. I had too many thoughts in my head, and before I got them all sorted out and put them on a shelf, it was 3. So, 3 in the morning. So, yeah. And what did I spend my evening with? Well, I uploaded the blog and I was cutting 3Ds. And when I was doing that, I was freezing like hell, so I didn't exactly feel like going upstairs. So I kind of have to do that today. So I'm gonna eat my breakfast and then figure out what I'm gonna do. The first layer of paint, but it will have to do for now. And I do have to keep continue reminding myself that I can always do another layer and another layer and another layer on top of this till I get it as I want it. I don't need to get it the first time. I have to keep reminding myself of that, because that's one of the things that keep me from painting actually. And I put a little close over so I can get that washed. And what do I more want to do? I don't know. Here's the thing, I should really be putting up some goals for this year up here, but I kind of have, but in my New Year's something, whatever it is you call it, but maybe I just need a kind of a structured day, some kind of structured day, where I can keep my day a little bit more structured, if it makes sense. What I'm trying to say, I need to make how can I put it? I need to make a schedule for myself so I don't let the time run with me, because I have a habit of doing that, because I'm slow of doing that. Actually, I realized I've been sitting and watching this one dry for the last 5 minutes without even doing anything, just sitting, drying, and looking at it. And what couldn't I have been doing instead of sitting here? It doesn't dry any faster just because I'm sitting here. So, I am gonna go downstairs and cut some 3Ds. Because I can't do more up here. I need this to dry. And I need to lay out what I want to do with this long one. But I can do that before the washing machine is finished. Problem, problem, problems. Well, start with going down and cutting some 3Ds and changing my pants. Glad it's not me out there. We got so much animal life out here where I live. We even have deer coming in once in a while. Foxes. But the clock is almost 3 in the afternoon. And I'm just waiting for Brian to upload his blog so I can watch it on the phone. Because my washing machine is still running, and how long is it till it's done? Thirty minutes. So yeah, it's not gonna be an end time soon. What the? Have a look. This would be a good time to test out my camera, the new camera. But if I go outside, those guys are gonna fly away. Or run away for that matter. So that's not gonna work. It's almost 5 in the afternoon. I'm freezing my fingers, to be honest. But I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I've been doing some working on the computer, as I showed you, washing some clothes, and I did try to start up the computer before the washing machine was finished. It cut off the screen, so I couldn't use it. So, still can use the computer when the washing machine is driving. Just had to test it one more time. But I said I'm gonna end the blog here because I want it up. Let's see if I can get a schedule done for the next couple of days. Or for the next coming up week, that is. So I can get more structure in my day. Doubt it will work, but I have to try. So with that, good night guys, and I'll see you tomorrow as usual.